Hey guys, so today I have made chocolate sauce at home. For that you have to take 1 tablespoon of corn flour, 2 tablespoon of cocoa powder, 3 tablespoon of sugar. After that, put 1 cup of water, mix it well. On the low flame, stir it continuously, then add 1 tablespoon of cream or malai and again mix it well till it gets slightly thicker. After that, cool it down. With the help of a cone, put the sauce in a container and it's ready.